Hi, I'm Shelly with the QuickBooks for Mac team, and today I'm going to talk about creating an invoice. To create an invoice, you can start on the home page and click Create Invoices. Now, if you're brand new to QuickBooks, you may not have any customer information entered yet, but that's not a problem. All you do is start to enter a name, and if QuickBooks doesn't recognize it, then you can quick add it. That means that it's added to your customer center. Later on, when you have time, you can go there and enter all the information that you need to about the customer. But chances are you already have information on a customer entered in QuickBooks, so you can just select that customer name from the drop-down list. Then you have the option to select a class. A class is just a category that means something to you that can help you track your income and expenses in QuickBooks. Next, you can tab over and enter other information that you want to on the invoice, such as a PO number and the payment terms for your customer. Then you'll select what you're invoicing the customer for. In this example, the invoice is for blueprint changes. I'm charging 2 hours of work, so I can put 2 in the quantity field, and then the rate, which is $150 an hour. And then I press tab to move to the amount field, and QuickBooks calculates the total of $300. So now my invoice is ready to go. The question is, how do I get it to my customer? I have several options. I can print it right now and drop it in the mail, or I can email it. To email it, I select to be emailed on the invoice. Then when I'm done entering invoices, I choose file and then email forms. And there's that invoice I just created, number 1102. I just want to email this one invoice, so I select only that one and click email. I can then use a standard email note. QuickBooks will replace the word contact with the name of my customer. Then I click send, and QuickBooks uses whatever default email program I use to email the invoice. So that's how you create an invoice in QuickBooks for Mac. For more videos, articles, and advice on using QuickBooks, go to QuickBooks.com/littlesquare.